No way.
Why do people always make it till it crosses the door? They can just push it right through, make it so it's coming out straight, and then it up into the wall.
I wish one of your guys had children so I could kick them in the fucking head or stomp on their testicles so you could feel my pain.
Yo, asshat, look behind you how I have it set up.
I didn't know the stairs broke.
No, why are
only two of them, but they can't crouch down in here. It just makes it easier for them to stab you.
Okay, if I get stabbed, I'll teleport out.
It's really just a glitch.
Oh, and don't stab the smart zombies.
Okay, I'm just gonna stab right here. If I get stabbed, I'm gonna teleport out.
Don't stab him. He'll run right into our, cave and blow it up.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, look, they're on a roll.
Gotcha, bitch!
Someone should go around and stab the zombies.
Can I?
As you can see, they can't get in. No matter how hard to push, they can't push it over. Pretty good, isn't it? Butterflies and zebras.
Okay, I'm heading out to stay with my group. Later, guys.
Bye-bye.
Talking to me, yeah, because it probably won't work with these.
Fuck you. Yeah, and I'll just destroy them, re-teleport in, destroy them, re-teleport in.
Yeah, it probably doesn't work with breakable barricades. And one guy gets near me, I think yes.
Fatality.
You're lagging really bad.
No.
What the fuck?
Come back, motherfucker! I'll stab you some more!
Stop shooting me, I'm trying to give you guys your chair.
When I come in, don't shoot me, I'm not a zombie, I'm just a bully.
Funny.
Where's the special button
that's in this room? To open this secret door.
Nice.
Don't worry about this, buddy.
New map.